Hello. How are you? I'm very glad to hear that. So, you came for a pre-fall makeup today? That's amazing. But before we start, can you please tell me a little about what look you are particularly looking for? Even if it is pre-fall makeup, it doesn't mean that it should have something like orange or reddish. No, it doesn't. It doesn't mean to be so. The only thing is that I believe fall makeups are more like in a cold tones. So I think that the only thing that we will do is, I think we will do more of the cold tones. Yeah, but even if we use cold tones, we still can choose between more nude ones or something more bright, maybe, if you want, or some dark smoky eyes, anything. Of course we can do nude makeup, but we will use more like color tones on you. Yeah, of course we can do that. Basically the nude is nude. The only thing is shade is a little bit different. Okay. Alright, but what about your lips? What you prefer? We can do darker. If you want, we can do some accent on your lips, so we can do some nude makeup, your eye, do some nude eye makeup. But when it comes to lips, we can use some brighter colors, so we have the accent on your lips. Alright, okay. Alright, I understood the assignment, so I think we are ready to start now. But before we begin, I'd like to ask if your skin is prepped. Do you have anything on your face? Okay. Anyways, I think I will a little wipe it out before beginning, so I have a clean canvas to work on. But the thing is, if you have a makeup on it, I will use different product to clean it out. Or, and if you don't have, I'll use like more soft micellar water. Okay. Right. Just take this. Thank you. So while it is drying, I'd like to choose a serum for you. Of course, I don't know, but I always use serums before a makeup or before applying anything on my face. I think that serums are very good primers and a secret of flawless base. Okay, have this. I think that for your skin. I have two serums which are applicable for your skin type. Okay, the first is this one by Beauty of Chasson and this one from Konan. This one is more like a glow deep serum, so it's for the glow and to even up the skin tone, to brighten it a little bit. So okay, then this Torridon one is with hyaluronic acid. So I would say that this is more like for hydration and moisturization, but still it gives a very pretty glow. And I actually like this serum because it's so lightweight and the level of hydration your skin gets after using the serum is just, it's crazy. And this one actually I started using just recently. Before, I used the vitamin C to brighten up and even up the skin tone, but I ran out of my vitamin C, so I had to buy this one because I didn't have any vitamin C in my town here. And I didn't have enough time to but this one basically is like a vitamin C. Actually, this one is actually a better version because when you have a sensitive skin, you can't really use the vitamin C. So this one is very good for improving your skin tone. So which one you prefer to use? Yes, of course you can use both. Why not? Yes, I do use them both at the same time. So I think if we use it both, I will start with this one, then I will apply the Torridon on the top. Okay, perfect. So, and I think your skin is all dry already. So, let's put on the serum on here. Your hair is gonna be a barrier here, so we will just quickly clip it in there. I think that we can use the second serum now. Okay, now I think we can move to your foundation. Okay. This one. some options I have here. Okay, I think I have three different eyeliners. The first is the brown one. It's so good if you want to have more like basic look. I normally use it on everyday life. And I have this black one by Golden Rose. They are actually kind of similar. I mean, it's not like really a pencil, so just show you. Yeah, is it? So it's like this. The same goes here. So it's not like a pencil. This one is so thick black, and I have this a real pencil by MAC. This one is less thick than this, so I would say that this one is more like grayish maybe. Okay, so we have black, grayish, and a brown one. Which one you'd like to have? Okay, alright, no problem. Okay. I'll just take a little. Just draw an eyeliner. Okay, oops, I think I'm doing it to the other side. Okay. See your other side first. Looking good, actually. I'm just gonna think. Do you want to fill your eyebrows, or do you like to have more natural look? If you want some more natural look, I will use only an eyebrow gel. And I won't be not dyeing the filling in your eyebrows. But if you want to fill in, I have a pigmented brown shaping gel. And we have here this clear eyebrow gel. This one is so good. This one is like eyebrow glue. It fixes and lifts your eyebrows like so good. This one is actually also so good, but this one is pigmented, and this one is not for kind of lifting your eyebrows, so it's more like just to dye your eyebrows. So if you want to lift it and change the kind of the shape of your eyebrows, it's better if you use this eyebrow glue. It's not eyebrow glue, it's just, it's It's actually a brow styling gel, but it's written a super glue here. So it really depends on what you like. I personally don't use this one because I don't really like when my eyebrows are pigmented, because my eyebrows are themselves kind of dark, and if I use this one they became way too dark and I don't like it. So normally I use the clear fixing gels. I can use this one if you want. So this one is also clear, but this is not like a glue, so it's kind of more gentle and soft than this one. It truly depends on your eyebrows. If you have thick eyebrows, it's better to use this one, because this will not work properly with the thick eyebrows. Okay, no problem. I think we are actually pretty done with your eye makeup. The only thing left is mascara. So I'll use this Essential Great Curve Volume Mascara. You actually have pretty long lashes. Yeah. Looking good. See. Looks so pretty. Absolutely beautiful. I love it. Oh my god, you look so good. I think if we add something on your lips and just do some little touches on your skin, you will look absolutely gorgeous. Okay, so moving on to your lips, what would you like to see on your lips? do you want an accented lips, or you'd like to have something more plain, maybe? Not plain, but more like nude. If you want something, if you want a lip pencil, I have some for you. We are here with our pre-fall theme. I have for you this reddish, this kind of reddish lip pencil by L'Oreal, and I have this one which is more like a brownish. This one actually not that brown as it might seem. This is like more, I would say, orangey a little bit, like a dark orange. As you can see here. So it's not really a brown, it's like a something like orangey. Let me just do this one as well so you can see it properly. So here, if we compare it with red, this one is like more reddish actually. So then I have this one, which is something between the orange and peach, I would say. I'll show you. So this color is this one. Yeah, among all this, I think this one is most like a nude one, and you have an accented. We will use this one, but I actually like this because how this pencil lies on your lips is so good, and I think this is more like in the middle, so it's not very nude, but it's not very accented as well. So I think this one will look good on you. How you think? And I think the tone of this color is more like cold, so it will be maybe it will better suit the fall vibe. What you think? Okay. I actually can do a lip contour with this and fill it a little bit, and we can apply some lip balm on your, not a lip balm, kind of a lip oil on your lips, so we have something light, something juicy, something glossy. Okay, yeah, so it won't look heavy. I think that matte lips are normally look more heavy, and I think that it is more like a wintry stuff. So okay, all right, no problem if you like this way. Okay, so I think I'll start by lip contouring. Using this Gizu honey infused lip oil just in its original golden shade. Okay. Okay, we are almost done. I think the thing which is left is I'd like to add some of the contouring thing, but just a little bit. I'll be using a powder bronzer and a powder blush. So let's start with steam. Just a little light touches. Looking so good. I love it. So I think I'll just put in some setting spray and we are done. Okay. Okay, how you feel? How do you like it? You look so pretty. Yes. I hope you like today's makeup. Thank you for coming. Of course. Goodbye.